Israel has ordered an immediate call-up of its reserve forces following two more deadly terror attacks. The increase in violence was likely sparked by a series of Israeli airstrikes on targets in the Gaza Strip and neighbouring Lebanon. It's heightening fears of a wider escalation across the Middle East.
On a popular beach promenade in Tel Aviv, a white car speeds with purpose, its driver on a mission to kill, ploughing through bystanders, killing one and injuring seven others. Shots cut through what moments earlier was a bustling tourist strip. Israeli police shooting dead the 45-year-old attacker inside his overturned vehicle. The slain victim confirmed by Italy's foreign minister to be 35-year-old Alessandro Parini, visiting on holidays. His country's prime minister branding his death a cowardly attack.
All patients have been tourists walking here on the boardwalk that sadly ran into a terror attack.
It was the culmination of a deadly day in the Middle East after two British-Israeli sisters were shot and killed in the West Bank, their mother also injured. Right now, the region is on edge, triggered by a wave of missile attacks from over the border in Lebanon, the heaviest onslaught since the war in 2006. It prompted a savage retaliation by Israel, both there and in the Gaza Strip. Our enemies will discover again that at moments of truth, the citizens of Israel stand united and unified, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu proclaimed, backing security services to defend his country and his people.
The priority is for, I think, both sides to de-escalate tensions, particularly at this very sensitive time for religion.
Supporters of Hamas, who control the Gaza Strip, blamed the latest flare-up on a raid at Jerusalem's Al-Aqsa Mosque earlier this week. Israel claims dozens of people had attended, planning trouble. In a centuries-old conflict, the truth, it seems, lies somewhere in between. For now, calm is holding in the city, but under a shroud of tension on the holiest weekend of the year. Dom Halen for 10 News First.